5 work from home jobs that pay very well. No experience in hiring in 2020. What's going on? This is Ari once again with a brand new video on my channel. If this is the first time that you're on my channel, I'm always putting out new videos on a regular basis that will show you how you can make money online, how to grow an online business, and different ways on how you could, of course, work from home. So if you enjoy videos like that, definitely be sure to hit the subscribe button down below. And this way you can be notified whenever there's a brand new video on this channel. But without further ado, let's get into these top 5 work from home jobs that will not require you to have any experience and that pay very, very well, fairly well. So let's get right into things. So the very first one on this list is called Aha! Sorry, I had to do that. Anyways, this is the very first site that I want to go over, and that's the name of it. It's called it actually is called Aha, and the domain, just to be clear, is called aha.io. So I just want to, of course, mention that. But Aha has a bunch of different work from home jobs that you could do. And to find them, all you have to do is come up to the top right, and right under this, right above this join demo button right here, you want to click on this link that says career. It's kind of small right here, but if you click on that, it'll take you to the different jobs that you can, of course, apply for on this page right here. So they've got a ton of different ones that I'm going to, of course, go through. And the benefit with these is that a lot of them are in different countries. So like if I go to, I think it's actually careers down here. If I click on that, it should bring up the different, it's actually this button right here. It says view current openings. And you can see the different jobs that they have available. So if I scroll down a bit, it'll show what they have available. So like they got, you know, customer success specialist, you know, and this is available in United States, Canada, UK, Ireland, South Africa, Australia, and New Zealand. They've also got, so that's all like, you know, customer success, or which I believe is like customer service. They got different engineering jobs. So like anywhere in North America is for all these ones. They've got marketing jobs, you know, content editor. You know, we've got writing jobs. We got video editor. So if you're good at any of these things, then Aha is a great platform or a great work from home site to, of course, consider checking out. They've also got some, you know, virtual designer jobs. So anywhere in US or Canada. So a lot of these jobs are in available in United States or Canada, but some of them are even available in like, you know, like UK, Ireland, Australia, South Africa, and New Zealand. So these jobs are available in, you know, a lot of different places. So chances are, if you're watching this, you could apply for one of these ones right here. But let's move on to the second set on this list, which is called lionbridge.com. Now, Lionbridge, they've got a few different online jobs that you could apply for as well. If you click on the link here that says join our team, this will take you to where you could find their different work from home jobs on this platform right here. So what you want to do is, of course, scroll down from here. And it's this link, this section right here that says testers, raters, and curators. So this is calling all home-based workers and university students. Our community would love to welcome you. You click on learn more and you could see what type of jobs that they have available. So this one, I believe, is also hiring pretty much worldwide. So you could, you know, select the region you're in. You know, in my case, I'm going to click on United States of America. And it'll bring up a different, you know, whole bunch of jobs that you can, of course, check out. So what this is, what I would recommend applying for on here is a search engine evaluator. So if I search up, I think you have to search it in here, or it might be somewhere in here, actually. It's actually, I think it's Raider. So we are looking for dynamic and creative people who have strong communication skills and use the internet daily. The job involves analyzing and providing feedback on text, web pages, images, and other types of information for leading search engines using an online tool. So what you're doing here with this Raider job is you are pretty much given keywords to search into the, you know, the search bar, you know, Google search, Yahoo, Bing, all those different, you know, search engines. They give you a keyword to search in the search bar, and you have to be the person to let them know that what is coming up is actually relevant. And if you find something that, you know, like, for example, like, let's say that you search up, like, you know, best, you know, how to get into shape or something, and you find an article about, you know, the, you know, like, keto diet, or like, even like something like how to make money online. Well, that isn't exactly relevant to what is, of course, being looked up. So you have to be the person to give that rating and let them know why that isn't fully relevant. So you know, search engines like Google, Yahoo, and Bing, they are always looking to improve their search search algorithms. And the best way to do that is by having actual humans, just like yourself, go in there and give them feedback. So this is a job that pays fairly well. You can get around, I want to say, $12 to $15 per hour on average with this type of work right here. And the benefit is it's very flexible. You've very flexible work hours. You could, I don't want to say set your own hours, but it is pretty flexible right there. So you could do it, you know, on the, you know, on part time, or maybe perhaps you could even do this as like a full time thing. So Rater is the second one that I want to go over, or search engine evaluators is also what it's referred to as. But let's move on to number three, which is working for Apple. Now, I'm pretty sure that you've heard of Apple. I mean, Apple is one of the largest tech companies in the world. You know, that along with, you know, Microsoft and, you know, and Microsoft. But Apple is actually offering work from home positions right here. So if you go to apple.com and there's like a section that says like, I think careers at the bottom, or even if you'd like go into Google and you search up, you know, Apple work at home jobs, you can easily come across this page right here. So make your passion your profession. If you love working if you love exploring the ways technology helps you do all your favorite things, you'll probably be great at sharing your knowledge with others. That's what you'll do every day as an Apple at home advisor. And with each customer conversation you have, it becomes clear you're not just supporting technology, you're supporting people. So they've got a video about, you know, what it's all about. And if you want to search for a job now, you could see what they have available. So what Apple is primarily looking for here is customer service based jobs. So what you would be doing is you'd have like a headset that you have, and you'd be, of course, taking calls from Apple customers. So people, they have a question about their computer or their iPhone, they can, you know, give a call, and one of the people that, of course, answer, it would be someone that is ideally working from home. So the benefit with this company is Apple will actually provide you with your own headset and your and a Mac computer. So it's a pretty great benefit there, and not many work-at-home jobs actually provide that. One other benefit that Apple has that a lot of work-from-home jobs don't have is, let's see if I can find it here. So they give you, they offer paid time away, which is very, very rare when it comes to work from home jobs. So really the only thing that you'll need is you will need to have a quiet workspace. So if you have like, you know, kids, you know, screaming in the background, of course that isn't going to be, you know, best for, you know, the customer experience. You know, it's ideal that you have a quiet environment to work in. So I would really take time to, of course, think about, you know, if this is, of course, you know, worth it for you. If you have a quiet environment, then this is definitely something that I would definitely recommend looking into. So that is the benefit. They provide you with your own equipment. You get paid time away. You get product discounts. And then there's also career growth right there. So Apple is a great company to consider working for. Me personally, I'm not an Apple user. I'm more of a Microsoft guy, and I have an Android phone. But if you are interested in, you know, working with Apple, then I would definitely recommend checking out Apple work from home jobs right here. But anyways, let's move on to number four, which is an app called TaskRabbit. Now, this isn't exactly a work from home job per se. I guess you could say I'm kind of cheating here, but it's kind of like, I want to say this is a lot like, you know, Uber and Lyft. You pretty much, you have like this app on your phone, and instead of offering people rides, you could offer people to, you know, help with something around their house. So what you would do is you would go to their house and you would help them with something like, you know, like moving, cleaning, you know, home repairs, all that type of stuff. So if you go to this button right here that says become a tasker, it'll show like you could, of course, get signed up with this platform right here. And the benefit is that the work hours with this platform are very flexible. And you could, there is a very great earning potential with this one right here. So I have heard of some people making like up to like, you know, $50 an hour working for TaskRabbit right here. So it's a pretty great earning potential here. If I scroll down, so like, you know, start tasking, earn money your way. So you just, you know, fill in this information, and then you can get registered on this platform right here. So you could do anything from, like I mentioned, you know, cleaning. It could be home repairs. You could be helping people move stuff. You could be setting up events. You could be maybe even babysitting's on here. I'm not sure if that's on there, but like, you know, painting, mowing lawns, all the type of stuff. So anything that You could expect, in terms of like helping around the house, furniture assembly, delivery, moving, personal assistant. So if it's something like with the computer that they're having, trouble with, and if you're like a tech savvy guy, you could probably help with something like that and get paid some pretty good money with that. So the other benefit is you could even set your own rate with this. So you could, charge anywhere from like, $20 an hour, 15, $25 an hour. Of course, depending on how well you are at the job, then the better you are at it, then ideally the more you could charge for that type of work right there. But all you have to do to get started is you just, click on this button, fill in the basic information, and then you just decide, okay, what type of work are you wanting to do there? So that's really the benefit with this, and this is something that you could do, on the part time, or you could even potentially probably do this as like a full time thing as well. I have heard of some people being able to make a full time income with this platform right here. So TaskRabbit is a site that I just cannot recommend checking out enough. But let's move on to the fifth one in this list, which is Userlytics. So I'm sure that you may have heard of a site called usertesting.com. That's one where you could, of course, get paid to review websites, and Userlytics is pretty much the same exact concept. So if you click on the tester sign-up link right here, this will take you to where you could get started as a website tester on this platform. The benefit with this is that you could it pays through PayPal, and you can make anywhere from 5 to $20 per test that you take. Most of the website tests that you take on here, some of them they even have you like test out like like mobile apps. Most of them take about, I want to say, 10 to 15 minutes to complete. So basically, how it works is you have, ideally you want to have some sort of, headset or like a microphone. I have the Blue Yeti mic right here, and you can plug that into your device, computer or your mobile phone, and then you pretty much, they give you like a screen recorder that you would be using, and you pretty much record your voice as you are going through the website and following basic steps, giving your thoughts out loud. So it'll give you like like a step-by-step, like step-by-step instructions, like, okay, first step, let us know what your thought is, your thoughts are on, the homepage. Oh, well, I really like the homepage a lot. It looks very well organized. I think the font color is kind of hard to see on the background. So of course you want to be letting them know that, and of course being the one that gives them that feedback there. So companies are always looking to improve their websites, and if you could provide that feedback, then that's definitely what they are looking for. So you can get up to $20 per hour just by reviewing websites, and most tests take about 10-15 minutes to complete. So pretty quick way to make some easy money online, and the benefit is that you also get paid through PayPal, and you could pretty much work on your own terms. So that is the positive to this website. The one downside that I will say is that there may not always be work available on this type of website here. So there's a bunch of other ones you could check out, like usertesting.com. There is, Try My UI. There's Testing Time. So I would recommend checking out some of those other ones as well. And this way, you could, have the most amount of work available for this type of work right here. But anyways, those are the top five work from home jobs that I want to go over in this video. If you found value in this, I'd really be interested to hear your thoughts in the comments down below. If you found this helpful, be sure to give this a thumbs up because it really does help the channel. And if you want to learn more about how to create more of a full-time income online, like, let's say that, these different work from home jobs, they sound great to you, but you want to learn more about how to create more of a passive income online, my number one link down below this video will give you access to a free training that will go much more into depth about how to become your own boss and make a passive income online. So that's really what I recommend going for in the long term, is building up a form of passive income so that you could be your own boss. You could choose when you want to work, anywhere that you want to work, as long as you have an internet connection, and that way you can pretty much be your own boss there. So that's what I recommend going for in the long term. But anyways, hope you found this video helpful, and take care.